takes a certain kind of person to be with Miley Cyrus. So when after a triumphant fight, MMA fighter Julian Marquez asked Miley Cyrus to be his Valentine on Saturday, her response should not have taken him too much by surprise.
I've been waiting 31 months to get on this damn mic and to call these people out right now. This is my time to shine.
Though she was receptive, there was one request she made for him to shave her initials on his chest hair. In a post-match interview with ESPN, after winning his first fight since 2017, Marquez shared, "I've been waiting 31 months to get on this damned mic and to call these people out right now. This is my time to shine. So Miley Cyrus, will you be my Valentine?" he asked, shirtless and sweaty.
So Miley Cyrus, will you be my Valentine?
A few hours later, Miley surprisingly replied to ESPN tweet featuring the request, "Shave an MC into your chest hair and I'm yours," she wrote, adding a heart emoji. "Happy V-Day and congrats, my love," she added. But rather than rushing for the clippers, Marquez instead tweeted out an ultimatum of his own for Miley. "At Miley Cyrus, if you get a henna tattoo that says Cuban Missile Crisis above your belly button like Tupac, I'm in," he wrote, adding the hashtag ThugLife. He also included a Photoshop throwback image of Miley with a phrase added to her stomach. Though Miley didn't address his request, she did later post a picture on her Instagram stories with a "This could be yours but you dumb" caption, which some believe could have been a response to him. The singer instead spent Valentine's Day with her mother Tish and sister Noah Cyrus. She shared an image of herself holding lovely pink, white and fuchsia flowers in a box while outside, which she captioned with "When your sister is your Valentine" at Noah Cyrus. In a follow-up selfie, she posed with her mother and wrote "When your mommy is your Valentine" at Tish Cyrus, she captioned. Sounds like Julian Marquez may have missed his chance, or maybe he never had one to begin with. Tell us what you think. Thanks for watching. Have it all daily. Please like, share and subscribe, and check out our website for more.